Good morning, everyone. I hope you all slept well, because it is now time to start Chapter 2 of Star Wars Jedi Knight 2 Jedi Outcast. Now, when we played this last, we left off on us to complete the Kejim outpost. And now it is time to clear the Kejim base. Press on forward and clear this mission here. So let us go ahead and investigate to see what the Imperial Remnant was doing inside this base. Security here. Light amplification goggles. Those are going to be helpful. Whoa! It's like a training facility. Prison cells. Looks like they're doing something inside that research lab.
Looks pretty cold in there.
There. That should warm things up a bit. So we could get okay, let's try that part again. There we go. Wait a minute. Secret area. Gotcha. Great, we took two of them. Okay, let's... Ah! honestly. Yeah. How did I manage to get through this last time? How did I manage to get through here the first time around? Nope. Not through there. There is a way. Okay, this is a bit of a tough spot. Wait, I think I might be onto something here. There we go. Okay, here we go. Where are these goggles here? So then we can see where we're going. See a shield regenerator.
What?
Prisoners. Looks like I've now found an alternate route. The security key, go. Nice. Now we can finally regenerate the shields. Pong. I wonder what those pods are. Thank you. Well, so many of those drones going off. This side here. Not anymore. It's been several years since I last played this game, so... I do believe I go through this door here. Through here. Good. Extra ammunition. Whoa. Okay, here comes the tricky part. Do anything with those lasers now. Now they're stuck being active. Just need to watch carefully how the laser is pointed. There we go. Got two supply keys and a security key. I have to go back through here. Something I was missing. Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Okay. That was my fault. That there was my fault. I did not see the blue lines from those trip mines. Let's go through that again. Except this time, we're gonna be a bit more careful. But luckily I remembered. Okay, here we go.
Nothing
here. Just wait. Oh yeah, we're doing a lot more better than the last time. I just need to remember. Just need to remember about the trip. Oh.
Surrender or die.
Not gonna repeat eat the same mistake as last time. There we go. I forgot about the ITO interrogator droids. Ugh, that's not a good feeling. Well, that's just great. I'm now down to only my thermal detonators. To find some ammunition and quick. Otherwise, all I'm going to be left with is a thermal detonator. Or rather, stun baton.
Wait, I can survive in there.
Luckily, mouse droids can't get through these kinds of things, no problem. Pretty sure that is also taken care of.
Yep.
Kyber crystals. Rendezvous with Jet and the Raven's Claw. And there it is. Surveillance camera. Admiral Galak Fire.
Lord Dasan, this is Admiral Fire.
Admiral Fire, how go our experiments?
As of this moment, they're not going at all. The testing facility on Kejim has been neutralized by a pair of New Republic mercenaries, and they've taken some of the crystals.
Mercenaries?
Judging by their ship and the conversations our cameras picked up, I believe it was the pilot Jan Ors and her mercenary partner Kyle Katarn.
Katarn, eh? This setback could prove to be the answer to all our problems.
I'm afraid we haven't been able to decode any more of that transmission.
Good. If I put the Valley of the Jedi behind me, so can the rest of the galaxy.
So what were the Remnant doing in that lab?
Our scientists believe that they were trying to artificially infuse the powers of the Force into living subjects. Those crystals you're holding are very much like those found in a Jedi's lightsaber.
But that's impossible, isn't it? You can't just give people the Force with a machine, right?
Everything we know about the Force tells us that such devices are nothing but the fever dreams of fools and madmen, Jan. But try telling that to those poor beings you found in that laboratory.
Who were they?
Colonists from Artus Prime, a remote mining world on the far reaches of the New Republic's influence.
Let me guess. Crystal mining.
Yes. We lost contact with them shortly before receiving the transmission from Kejim. Now we fear that the colony has been captured by the Remnant.
Or worse.
Indeed. Without knowing the full extent of the Remnant's plans, or the colonists' plight, the New Republic is uneasy about sending in a full liberation force, so...
So you'd like us to sneak in, assess the situation, and call in the fleet if necessary?
Yes.
You know I don't like messing with this force business anymore.
We'll double your usual fee.
We'll take it.
Quick to respond. Hidden feature. Artist Mine A is now unlocked. Boy, we E5 360 rounds!
Alright, I'm clear. This meteor storm gives us great cover. Everything's closed up. They'll never see us coming.
Good. The colony should be a few clicks out. I'll scout things out from the air while you head into the mine. Give me a shout when you find out what's going on.
Will do.
Okay, guys. Alright, guys. So, alright, guys. So, that there is going to have to do for this episode here. And if you guys enjoy these videos, please. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe. Let me down in the comments know. Let me down. Let me know in the comments below of how you like it. And yeah. Then guys, take care. And guys, be safe. And remember, nightmares don't last forever.